then I went to what in England is called a prep school, which is a boarding school, which was this was the worst period of my life from ages 8 till 12. I was at this school which was modelled on Dickens' Dotheboys Hall, which was really a brutal place.
Away from home.
That was away from home, and so I was boarding there, and I was utterly miserable for most of the time, and being tortured more by the boys than by the teachers. I think the teachers on the whole liked me, and the boys hated me because I was smarter than they were. So I was a member of a small group of intellectuals who were persecuted. So that's also part of my life, and I learned at that point that most people are very stupid and brutal, and one shouldn't expect too much.
And it's traumatic because you were wrenched from your home at this early age. I mean, you ate and...
Yes, I don't say it was all that traumatic because mm-hmm. it was the normal thing. Most of mm-hmm. the boys at the school were in the same situation. It grew up during the 19th century, I suppose, because so many of the British families were living in India and such places. So they sent their kids home to be educated in boarding schools. So the boarding school was accepted as very much the natural order of things for middle-class families. And so although it wasn't expected that one would enjoy it. I mean, the whole point was, in fact, to toughen you up. And mm-hmm. so the bullying and brutality was not actually regarded as particularly harmful. That was just building your character.